So when we think about a supplement or how we choose a supplement, it can be really challenging to separate, you know, there's hundreds of them out there. How do we choose, you know, what makes a good supplement, what makes a not so good supplement? And I think there's a couple of elements to that. One is we want to make sure we have a supplement that's from a reputable company and that has quality manufacturing. We want to know that what's on the bucket, what is said is on the bucket is in the bucket. That's that quality assurance of manufacturing is really, really important. It's important both from ensuring the health of our horses and making sure that we don't get something into our horses that is potentially toxic or dangerous to them. And it's important for competition. We want to make sure that we don't have anything that potentially violates our competition codes and stuff like that. It's also really important that we look for a supplement that's going to give us our best chance of success, our best chance of achieving the outcome that we set out for. And for me, the strength behind PROTEK GI is those two peer-reviewed studies. Those two peer-reviewed studies in clinical trials in animals with real-life disease give us a really strong sense of confidence that this is a product that we have a very high likelihood that it's going to be able to achieve what we want it to achieve. And then the third thing is we want our horses to do well on it. We want our horses to look good and we want our horses to feel good in terms of themselves and when we ride them and when we interact with them. And that's probably a little bit softer in terms of the science, a little bit harder to measure, but that's where our experience with this product over many years in Australia comes in. We know that when we put our horses on PROTEK GI, that they look good, they feel good, and they work well for us. And then when we add that, the science that we have behind that, we can also feel confident that we're giving them the best chance of positive gastrointestinal health.